Hey viewers, and welcome to the latest round of the Grand Prix Legends Lotus 49. This week we are at Fuji Speedway without the chicane. As you can see on screen, we've got a 36 car grid. We are car number 14, managed to qualify P13, lucky for some. Number one goal as ever, stay out of trouble, keep it clean. See what we can do. Got 20 seconds to wait, apparently, so very foggy in Fuji. Foggy in Fuji. Might have someone start from pit road. Yeah, so my braking marker into turn one is quite simply 250. Or a little bit, maybe even a little bit before. Being too early is not.
Green flag. Right side.
Oh, someone coming.
You're on the left, three wide. Right side, two wide.
Saw someone coming in hot on my rear. On my right hand side there. Started to worry a bit.
You're on the right.
Good clean start from everyone.
Car right. Clear on the right. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
Oops. Mr. behind us.
Right side. Clear.
Still not quite sure on these final couple of corners what the preferred method is, if we want to run them wide or run them tight.
Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Car right. Still there, hold your line. Still there.
Oops. We got him for now.
Right side. Clear.
Jobs are good. Oops. Okay.
You got a slow car.
Uh-oh.
On the right.
Someone's done something.
Go left.
I'm doing something else. We're running the setup from John Olsen. I massively appreciate those guys sharing the setups. I downloaded John Olsen's and Brian Walker's as well. Didn't get round to actually trying Brian's, but
you're in the top 10.
Top 10 height. A bit of a gaggle up here. Is that national position? Wasn't sure if that one of those was a bet marker for a minute. Come on, get around. Good start. Always a worry in this on this track from here is getting collected turn one kind of thing, especially on that one. Right behind me. A bit too hot there. Feel like we're catching what's ahead of us. But we're not pulling away from what's behind us. Okay, I feel like we might have a bit more draft this time than maybe more draft than Mr. behind me is getting. Might pull us away from what's behind rather than pulling them towards us. We're getting very close to the 34s, which for me is like the holy grail. Without draft anyway. Come on, get over that curb. Oh, he's got a run on spot there.
Right side.
And again it stopped. Yep. Bit loose. It's always a battle for me and this guy's like one, it's one thing getting by, it's another thing getting it stopped in time. After you go by it. It looks like we've got Mr. behind us. We'll have a little look. You'll be up there, and then about a 3.5 second gap. Well, a 3 second gap behind him. So. Be careful now, because we've got the draft. Maybe a bit more draft than we had. Haven't been able to get anywhere near this kind of pack in front of us. They're all playing ball. maybe Mr. that got just went by me might not play ball. Be the catalyst. P11, not too bad. Oh, Sebastian that just overtook me, I think. So he's gonna be pretty quick. That Mr. behind us dropped by a little bit.
Right side, clear, left side, clear, left side, clear on the left.
Close, but nice to go. Car on your left.
Clear.
Sorry.
Left side.
It's checked up more than I thought we would.
To the right, clear.
Sorry. Barely touched him, but... oh, sorry.
Car right. Still there. Stay on the left. You're in the top 10. Still there.
I'm not sure who that was that we just had contact with.
Stay on the left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Bad. Bad lap, really. Win. Yeah, get off the grass curb. Come on. Trying to work out who that might have been. It might have been Benjamin. I can confirm it's Benjamin. It might possible given about that position before the end of the race. We're in a position kind of to do so. Oh, well. Oh, Demi Onyx.
All right. Still there. Still there, hold your line. Keep to the left.
Oops.
Clear.
Oh. Got me for now. Oh, quacky. Yeah, good off. Bloody curb. I think it's Benjamin that's in the blue, although I don't have the names on, so I'm not sure who that car was that we had contact with. wrong driver by. Who's this in front of us? Yuri. We're back down to P11 now, apparently. Seems to be where we, oh, come on. Well, a bit of an instant corner, that one, seemingly, although I don't know what, whatever happened has cleared itself. Oh, come on, point. Most of them have an image of how we hit the back of, I'm going to say Benjamin, achievement is Benjamin. Rolling through the corner more speed, kind of thing.
In you go, this time by.
Uh-oh.
You got a slow car on the right.
Panic.
You got a slow car on the right.
Shooting that's a bit marker. Yep. Missed that. Oops. I think it might be a light blue car behind us. Trying to work out the paint scheme behind us. He's catching. Assuming it is Benjamin. Well, yeah, he's catching either way. He was 4 seconds back, so. Oops, slidey, slidey. At least, seemingly, it hasn't hurt his race too much. We'll probably argue with him back there when he's not. Uh-oh. Contact up the road. That marker. Oops, bad curbs. There you go, 1x in. I'll screw this up. Screw this up as well. Oh, give them a thanks now, and hopefully he'll come out of the way before the turn one. Oh, he's not.
Car right. Still there. Clear on the right.
All good. Just worried about him tracking out on the apex. I'll get off that curb. Too hot. Oh, hello.
Go right.
Hey, you thought about it. Might be a spot gain, I'm not sure. But I think it was P8. So many moments like that, other than the one we've been involved in.
You're in the top 10.
Turn higher again. Oops. A bit closer behind me. I still can't quite work out what this pink skin looks like. He's blue. He looks. I think he's blue. I'm sure it was Benjamin. It's the best opportunity I get to see the. Well, he looked like the rearview mirror through that twisty section. He's a bit closer than. Straight. Oh! Don't hit me. Well done. Woo! There you go. Lay it by. Not quite the way we meant to do it, but. Damn it. I'm pretty sure that was. Yeah, that is the blue car, yeah.
You got a slow car on the right.
Catching. That's the guy that I was behind, so... You just waited for me. Ooh, big curb.
Five laps to go.
We're going in there. not lock up this time. I'm not sure what I done last time. Too much brake pedal, maybe. Like maybe he's Achilles' heel that corner in front of me. Funny, but for all the kind of straights and whatnot, it's, oh damn it, it's quite a tough track to overtake. Certainly in this combo, or in these cars, well, with me behind the wheel at least. Might have a run here, but he's got the draft of Mr. in front of him. Draft window on the Lotus 49 is very wide. We'll make sure we don't brake a bit earlier, because we're carrying more speed than normal. Due to the draft. Still kind of nearly screwed it up. Definitely possibility we could get at this spot before the end. But we overshot it again for a minute. Yeah, we've got a run here, maybe. It's as close as we've been. Again, though, he's still got the draft, so it's we're not really getting the draft. We'll move out just so we don't rear end him. Oh, we've got a back marker, I'm assuming, coming up. Someone going a bit slower on the road. Yeah, back marker.
Car right. Clear.
To ask a few more questions now. Oh, cracky, whoa! Wow, 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 we checked up through there.
You've got a slow car on the right, go left.
Thank you, Mr.
Two left to go, two to go.
Yeah, that's probably my favourite, most confident corner, actually, the one where he checked up. Because it kind of compresses.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Just need more power. Oh, okay. Uh-oh, is he getting it stopped? Oh, nearly.
Clear on the left.
Job's a good one. the easy bit. Now we've got to keep him back there. Oops. Ah, bad curb. That curb is my nemesis.
Last lap.
Okay, confirmed it was this guy in front that I punted. Just saw the side of his car. Right. Has Mr. behind me got more aero than I had and one to go? Final.
You're in the top 10.
Top 10, nice. Let's start. Come on. Just check my rear view mirror there just in case he sent it into that corner. Well, realistically, that's probably should be okay now to the end. Could have a look up the inside of one of these, kind of whatever these corners are, long windy corners, but yeah, but I've done a bit of a bad line there. There we go, we'll take that. Once again, apologies to Benjamin, but yeah, careful aim, P10. Nice little overtake there as well on Yuri. That's good stuff. Are we, yeah, we finished.
There's the flag, it's over.
Not too shabby. Let's take a look at the official results.
All said and done.
In the Grand Prix Legends at Fuji, with no chicane, 2400 strength of field, we was car number 14. Started P13, finished P10, gotta be happy with that. Apologies once again to Benjamin, who we had a little contact with. 112 championship points, not too shabby. 38 I-rating gain, and we lost 0.16 on the old safety. Happy days!